The cystic lesion is much smaller compared with the size before the sclerotherapy. The volume of the lesion is 1/10 of the original.